everybody, Lampox here, and welcome back to Little Nightmares. In the last one, we encountered the beast, and apparently he's not finished yet, so... So let's see. Oh shoot. Waiting for him to be done with this little thing. Oh, I didn't. Okay. Oh, fudge. Come on. Ah, no, I slided. Ah, fudge. You still have the video. I think I figured out what I'm was supposed to do.
Come on.
Oh, I'm moving. Oh, I cut off his arms. I cut off his long arms. Oh, crap. And he's screaming. The lair. Oh, I'm alone screen. Alright. Should I extend the video last video because I did not know I was at the end of a boss fight. Or even the start. Oh, I fell down. Send me up the ladder. Who is the next guy? Cause I know there's not one left. Oh, that's a body. That's a body. Oh, it's a chef. I'm fighting against the chefs. So the level is kitchen diamond. Oh, you're hungry again. To the door. There's a mouse trap out. Oh. Your map shop inactivated. Oh, am I going to eat this rat? Being around and let's move on. Apparently there was a wall there, but it's literally it was a wall. Can I move this? Oh wait. I'm gonna go to Tiger Woods. Oh. What the heck are you doing? Yep, we're going kitchen. Whoa. Character's sitting out. I'm hearing some choppy chopping. Well, I see something moving in the shadows. Oh, it's one of the chefs. Ugly. He's an ugly beast. Oh crap, crap, crap. Some reason I activated my life. What the frick? I think his arm is broken. his arm was broken because he was not even searching the right way. Here's the other boy. Oh no, it's the same guy. Okay. You're not even holding the sausage right. Going that way. Are you little nummy gnome? Oh, that's a mask. Oh crap. Okay, he's not going grabby rabby. Oh, he's looking under the table. I'm not holding any of your stuff right. Oh, I'm waiting for my chance. Or that was my chance. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh, where the frick is the key? It somewhere back there. There's nothing over here. You can't reach me. Okay, jeez. And why is there a swordfish? And how you can obtain a shark? This is a dead end. That's good. Didn't touch that. Making meals for fun, buddy. Okay. I can climb with the fish. Look at those sausages. I'm getting distracted by other things like said my main goal. I die from that fall. I'm back here. You better run, because he's gonna see. Okay, he apparently didn't see the note. Punch. Oh, he heard that. There we go. I dropped the stair. Two toilets stuck together. Oh, I remember this one. Look at this. Oh, never mind. But I have no clue where the key is. The other one. Why do you have this? Ugly shifts. Yeah, I'm breaking stuff. Come on, go, Six. Climb. Is there stuff in your way? Alright, no clue where the key is. I'll have to keep on looking to get out of this place. I'm gonna be over here just because they're wondering if I have to take the elevator. Oh no, it's not gonna work. I'm stuck. I got stuck on nothing. Can that be all here? Where the frick is the key? I have no clue where the key is. Also, where's the other one? gotta be somewhere in that room. There's the key. Now I finally found the key. It is in this room. I think they're counting. Don't know why I was just hiding. It says her arms went all like. So there must be in this room. Nothing to see here, buddy. Go on. Go on with that. Okay. I'm breaking for it. What the heck? Why is there a crate? Well, why did the game do that? I get stuck on something again? And you put me in the fish! Okay, now I know where the key is. Now I'm doing that again. Thank you. Why did it sound like there was a ticking clock going on? Keybinds are breaking. Neither one of eating the fish. Point where I start running, and why my key binds? Why? Keep going the way that I don't want you to go. Like, six won't respond to anything I'm trying to tell her to go. This way. Like, I'm trying to make her go left and she's not doing it. not respond to me. Sexta is not responding to me. I'm over there, buddy. Go back. What are you doing? Six, respond. Six doesn't want to respond to me. She's her own person. And now he goes to the way I don't want to go. Spot respond me. Where are you going, lady? There's stuff on the other side of it. Hit myself. Oh, what was that flash? Meat grinder. Drink that. Needs more. Jump. Oh my god, she does not want to jump. I think there was like something up at this level or chapter. And that's a lot of bodies. Yeah, I'm in the freezer. This? No. Okay. I know this is a ladder, not that one. This one. Okay, I got you. Ow. That one, I said go left, right. There's a little anything. Where are you going? Hey, what you doing over here? I think this will be enough for making sausages. See a little sneaky me over here. that stuck my hand in it. Grab it! There, is that gonna be enough? I don't know, let's try it. Jump six. There. She doesn't listen to anything I'm trying to make her do. Didn't jump. Come on. There. There we go. Oh, it's swinging time. Go. There we go. Okay, now where am I? The deeper part of the freezer? Don't know why I'm like trying to grab some. Oh yeah, I forgot. Sakes, don't. She's not responding, like, she keeps walking up, and every time I try to do, she doesn't listen. Yeah. What are you doing, Seth? Hi. Are you Seth? She doesn't respond to anything when I press this button. Like, I'm trying to make her go in there and she's not doing a thing. Why is she at that? Is it because of the level? Like, I'm trying. Like, why she won't act like I did in the last episode? Go, Sid. Why won't you go? Like, I'm trying. Is this button not working? You're going. Alright. You work now. You don't work. She doesn't like to respond. Go there. Hopefully he doesn't see my butt. Jeez. I could expire, and I think I saw you stick your hand in it. Unless your left arm is not touching it. Uh-oh, he heard me. So I forgot you can do this. You okay? Apparently, I forgot you can do that. And there's a key. Oh, I'm sorry. Why'd you scream again? I think I'm trapped. Oh. Yeah, I had to let him catch me because I realized there was a hide. Oh, don't put me in the grinder.
Ooh, 6.
She's not doing a thing. For some reason. 6. Like, look. I'm trying to make her go forward and she's not responding to that. Thank you.
you doing?
I Intoxify one here. Like, I'm trying to. I know you can't see me. It's like, let's just try and press it. But she won't respond when I go make her go forward. She responds to the other movements, but not this. There we go. See why he was keeping so long, like, he sees me, but he don't know how to grab me. Gone. Sorry. Wait, hold on, I think I messed up. Wait, hold on. Yeah, I really messed up. Hey, beast.
Watch me.
Hit my mic. Apparently I forgot what my forward key is doing. It's So apparently the W just wants to be active all alone. You won't find me. Jesus. Please don't let me go through all that. It's so difficult. When I have my key literally broken. Literally the key that makes me go forward want to do it alone. So yeah, I figured what to do. Broken key. Here, hold on. Yeah, we'll be right back. Okay. Hey, I'm back. And that was fine. Now I got it to work. So let's go. Let's try to get through this part. Well, it's working. Was working, probably because of my recorder. Yeah, I believe my recorder is doing this. Now this, he's not coming for me. Yeah. You're not gonna find me. You're gonna find me. Cause I'm a six. Yo. My forward key was working. I do believe so. It's my recorder. Is the reason why it's not working. Yeah. It was working when I had my recorder off. So yeah. I'm in here, and here's a villain. Is there anything I can do? As now, Adam. Oh, hey. Oh, here we go. But I'm climbing the wrong side. He's washing dishes. Oh, I have to deal with two of them now. Oh, nothing this way. Let's deal with them. That was a terrible slide. Why won't six get up? Is that not the platform? Okay, good. It doesn't take me all the way back there. Dishes. Sticks got stuck on dishes. Oh my god. This is gonna be a terrible episode of me having a broken button that doesn't respond to anything. I just do what I did not, the other one. Just turn it on and just hurry up and hide. That was a close one. I almost got it. Died by the broken button. I'm doing a glitch. Holy shit, that was a close call. No, don't cry. Don't crawl. Oh, what are you doing? Yes, there we go. They're not even like going in. Oh. One of them's going through a door. Very fun ride. Shoot. Are you serious? Come on. I do the whole thing again. Oh, no more. I was about to slide. Keyboard. Oh my god, it would. Ah. gonna be difficult with the broken button. Like, holy jeez, why does it do that? What does this keyboard do? No, what the frick? I got stuck on a box. I was not even near the reach. No, are you serious? Are you serious? I just got on it. Again? Be better if I execute. I got achievement because I died so many times. Oh my god! It would be better if my keyboard is not broken. This is going to be difficult because I have a broken button. And I went that way too far. Ugh.